Well, everybody, it was scheduled as a regular status hearing, but in a stunning development, a plea agreement was announced in this case, and all charges were dropped against Aaron Schock. The former congressman arrived at the Dirksen building this morning sporting a new beard. Upstairs in court, he essentially got a clean new slate, clearing the way for a possible return to politics someday. Schock had faced more than 22 federal charges, including corruption, but the government agreed to drop them all, except for a misdemeanor charge against his campaign fund. The investigation mushroomed after Schock's Downton Abbey decor in his congressional office came to light. The now 37-year-old admits to mishandling campaign finances, but he insists there was never an attempt to commit any crimes.
My office and I could have done a better job in the administrative functions at the back end of our office. I attempted then, as I've attempted now, to make restitution for those mistakes. But there's a difference between mistakes and crimes, and I've said from the beginning that there was never an attempt by me or my staff to commit crimes.
Now, the agreement stipulates that Schock must repay the IRS $42,000 and $68,000 to his campaign fund. The Republican did not respond to questions about seeking political office in the future. That's the latest live from the Dirksen building. Nancy Liu, WGN News. Nancy.